Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. Saving the Citadel, but leaving the Council to die. Humanity's place in the galaxy is stronger than ever. And still, it's not enough.
Humans may control the Council, but Shepard remains our best hope.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Suffered a devastating attack. The Central Space Station was invaded by a synthetic Geth worm attempting to overpower the Reapers. I'm not going to be able to read all this, so pause it if you want to read it.
Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
An intro. Anyway.
Mayday, mayday. This is SSV Normandy.
Anyway, welcome to Mass Effect 2.
We've suffered heavy damage from an unknown enemy.
I'm going to be...
Oh, baby, hold together.
I'm gonna ignore him for now. I'm gonna be playing these At least Mass Effect 2 through Mass Effect 3. I tried to play Mass Effect 1, didn't work. I'm sneezing. But I'm going to be doing these. I'm going to do our Paragon run through. I haven't decided what I'm going to do yet for powers or anything, so I'll be thinking about that while we're looking at character.
Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me up. They're coming around for another attack.
Again, what an intro. Can't wait for the next game. So preemptive. But yeah, I'll take this time to explain what I'm going to be doing. So,
Commander Shepard has been recovered.
Never mind, I guess I'm not.
The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Never mind, I can. So, I'll be playing Mass Effect 2, Mass Effect 3, and when Mass Effect 4 comes out in a month or so, we'll be playing Mass Effect 4. Well, not Mass Effect 4, it's Mass Effect something. But I'll be doing Paragon. I don't know what I'm going to be doing yet, still. I might be doing a running gun, either that or a kind of infiltrator class. But can't wait to play these games. Been a fan of these for a long time now. Love the thought of just space, advanced tech. Just find it amazing. So, Phoenix, we custom appearance. All right. So, what a code. I think you can import codes if someone like gives you a code. Alright, so, I won't make you sit through this. I'll be back in a while, because I'm going to be seeing how far I can go with this. Thank you. Alright, I think that's our character. I think it looks pretty good. Alright, let's see. Durham Rush, this is like the soldier infiltrator cloaking systems. Ooh. Then coming from biotic charge that strikes the opponent with incredible force while bringing the vanguard in close for strike. While bringing the vanguard in close for short range combat. Sentinel. Little system will stun on enemies in short distance. Adept. Engineer. Can't be an adept, to be honest. You get like all that. Hold on. Adept or infiltrator? Oh, do I have a coin? Hold on, give me one sec. Okay, I'm back. I got a coin. So, heads, infiltrator, tails, adept. Oh, fell out my hand. Come on. That is tails? Yep, so I'm going adept. Alright, I'm going to be a spacer. I've kind of thought this through. Spacer. Soul survivor. Okay. Achievements give you access to following bonus powers. Oh yeah, I beat this game before. So I get more powers. So let's see. Oh, I want warp ammo. That's what I really want. Slam. Alright, so Phoenix, Spacer, Soul Survivor, Adept Slam. Alright. Yeah, since I beat this game before, I get another power.
Hey, on the monitor. Something's wrong.
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my god, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson. He's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Alright.
Shepard, do you hear me? Get out of that bed now. This facility is under attack. Shepard, your scars aren't healed, but I need you to get moving. This facility is under attack.
Can't wait for this.
Grab the pistol and armor from
you
the locker.
Don't have time to wait around, Shepard.
Grab your weapon and
armor. This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
Wow, hold on. Mouse sensitivity is off the charts, sheesh. That's still crazy.
Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol.
Yeah.
Looks like they set up a barricade. Look out!
I remember how to play this game. No worry. Headshot.
Keep moving. We need to get to the shuttles. Shepard, security mechs are closing in on your position. Don't take any chances. Stay in cover while you take out those mechs.
There we go. One. I think comes through there. Yep. Two. Three. Easy. I think I'm gonna meet my first teammate coming up here pretty soon.
Don't
Grenade launcher. There we go.
Here come the mechs. Use the grenade. Launcher to team.
How do I need it? There is it.
Take the elevator down one floor.
Didn't need to, but you
Hurry.
Know.
Get to the door. Run.
Really? Really now? Really now? Really now? System in this game. It's very nice. Yep. Okay. So I'm not going to be.
The cost of this project is astronomical. Over 4 billion credits so far. But nobody seems to care that we've gone over budget. I don't know where the boss gets all his money. Maybe it's better not to know.
Alright, I'm not going to be talking too much in this, because it's not really a game you can talk through, because there's a lot of dialogue, so... Oh, yep, bye. I'm not going to be listening to those. There we go.
Still a work in progress.
I just woke
up. You probably don't
yeah.
Hostiles detected.
Pretty simple, just like asking a few questions. Let's just go.
Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
It's your station, Jacob. I'll follow you.
First step, let's finish off these metal bastards. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff.
I can do that as well. I don't work very well. Oh, you ran into it. It's fine, I don't need you to. Are they gonna keep coming until I do? Fine. There. Tutorial.
Ready to get the hell off this station?
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
check,
you...
Check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
What's on his right ear?
How the hell? Never mind. You need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Let's get out of here.
You bet. We can get into the service tunnels through this door.
Mmm, peanuts. Delicious. Mmm. Alright.
Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station is crawling with mechs. I'm doing the best I can.
Server room B, I'm already here. I'm not gonna be focusing too much on the logs and stuff.
Shepard, down here!
Oh, and I gotta get. Never mind, I gotta talk to you first.
Grab the meta gel from the first aid station.
Yep. Oh, just there. Okay. I'm just basically saying, hey, gate meta gel.
Thanks, Shepard. You'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now. I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot. How do you explain that?
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe, then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. Need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Then why did you wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
You can overload the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
Get over here!
I don't know when to quit!
Scorpion? Yep, I don't have the... There we go. Yes, I know how to do stuff.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project, the program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I think I ran into Cerberus a few times while I was investigating Saren. Some kind of pro-human splinter group, right?
Well, that's what the Alliance wants people to believe. But there's more to it. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the elusive man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
I don't care what they did or what you say. I'm not working with terrorists.
You can tell it to the boss, but after we've saved our butts.
All right. Oh, this kind of hacking. All right. Alright. Oh, nope. Keep sticking to stuff.
Come on, through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you were...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all.
Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learnt that by now, Jacob.
If you say so. What's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Come on. Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
What, we have to do this now?
We should have done weeks of testing to confirm the success of Project Lazarus. A few questions during the shuttle ride will have to suffice.
Okay. Records show you were a spacer kid, raised mostly on one ship or another. You enlisted and you survived a Thresher Maw attack that wiped out the rest of your team. Do you remember that?
I lost a lot of friends that day. Going through something like that changes you. It can break you if you let it.
I read the report. 50 Marines died on a coup. You were the only one who lived. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility, you had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Lieutenant Caden Alenko was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave him behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Caden gave his life for the rest of the team. Without him, I couldn't have stopped Saren. He died a hero.
I understand, Commander, and I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Alright. I do want to do this right now. I want to put on the helmet. I love having just a helmet on. Can't wait till I get more stuff. There we go. I get changed all the material and everything. Kind of like the shiny. Give me a orange color. There we go. Give me a red. Is there a darker orange? No, it's yellow. I kind of want like a... That looks pretty cool. I like that. Different patterns. I like that. I can have a different pattern color. Dude, this is great. Give me a black. Looks pretty cool. Alright. Look at this now. That looks sick. I like that. Alright. I do not like that, actually. I don't like the back of that helmet. Let's make that... Let's switch those, actually. Which one is it? Is it that one? Yeah, make that. Oh, there we go. And then... Change the pattern color to... Hold on. There we go. Change that. Oh wait, no. Okay, hold on. That's the... And that's orange. Right there. No, that's more like a yellow. I kinda like that either way though. Just kinda like the black and gray. Not the black and gray, the red and gray. I did forget this. I like that. Alright, let's just go. Enough customizing.
Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
You might be the reason I'm still alive, but that doesn't mean I trust you.
You need to put your personal feelings aside. Humanity is up against the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memories still intact. How are you feeling?
You need to earn the right to ask me those kinds of questions.
Cerberus isn't as evil as you believe. You and I are on the same side. We just have different methods.
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers. just as Saren and Ageth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Nothing you say is going to convince me to trust you. I need more than words.
I'd be disappointed if I could persuade you that easily. Go and see for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Is this a volunteer job, or am I being volunteered?
You always have a choice, Shepard. If you don't find the evidence we're both looking for, we can part ways. But first, go to Freedom's Progress. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
Yay. Alright. I forgot how to do this. That's how you do it. Okay. I'm going to max out this warp ability. I don't need to talk to you. Let's just go. It's Jacob, Miranda. I'm not going to be focusing too much on talking with people. A story that's kind of built into everything, I won't skip, but other than that, I'm not going to be talking to too many people. Other than that, it's going to be like an hour and a half videos. I'm limiting it to 40 minutes to an hour long.
The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
Be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
Oop,
easy
nope.
Enough?
Well then. Didn't mean to do that. But okay. Well then. How do I get you back here? Nope.
Going now.
Got it!
Right there!
How do I get him back?
Got it!
Be right there.
See, there we go. Okay. Not what I wanted. Man, I'm gonna have to get used to this game. Alright, well, this looks like a good stopping point right here and then. So, I will see you guys next episode. If you enjoyed the video, like it down below, subscribe if you want to see more of this. I'm gonna be doing this entire series along with the next game and then Mass Effect 4. So anyway, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.